service in Greenville, Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Polk County in western North Carolina, Greenville County in upstate South Carolina, northwestern Spartanburg County in upstate South Carolina, north central Anderson County in upstate South Carolina, east central Pickens County in upstate South Carolina, until 7 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 6:12 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Greenville downtown, moving northeast at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Greenville downtown, Easley, Columbus, Greenville East Side, West Greenville, Greer, Malvern, Taylors, Bay Area, and Five Forks. Scattered trees and power lines will be blown down in the warned area. Seek shelter inside an interior room. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Polk, North Carolina, and the following counties in South Carolina, Anderson, Greenville,